else to fight. He just can't find it.
And it's a much-needed whistle for the injured player who's down on the ice.
Anderson's gonna try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.